in these days, tons of people are using VPNs to protect their privacy when they are online. Some people, such as me, are using VPNs to access internet freely. And so in this video, I'm going to tell you the best ways to share your VPN data with another device using Hotspot. You notice that when trying to share your VPN data to another phone or laptop, having your VPN app connected, the other device will not give you internet, yet the Wi-Fi is connected. So watch this video until the end such that you don't miss out what is failing your VPN to transfer internet connection to another device. Without wasting time, let's jump into this tutorial. Well, if you're new here, I'm by names of Mark. Welcome to Sharp Brain Media, where I'll share phone tips, data tricks, and how-to videos. In this story, I'm going to use two devices. One to share the VPN data and another one to receive the VPN data. First things first, you shall go to Play Store and download the Every Proxy app. It will look like this with two arrows. Now my friend, before we go on, make sure that anywhere you get stuck in this story, you leave your problem in the comment section. I will be available to come and help you out. Now after getting your VPN connected, switch on your VPN. By the way, before we get any further, if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe there down. Thank you very much.
First, hear this. By the way,
I discovered the best VPN app, which is providing free unlimited internet to all countries. Don't forget to check out this video after watching this one. First, understand this one. Get? Okay. I'm going to be using a VPN which shares data itself, meaning I don't have data on my phone. But you can use any VPN you want, whether NordVPN, ThunderVPN, a lot of VPNs are there out, and you connect. Now for me, I'm using A5 2020. I love my phone very much, and you might be using whether Samsung, Tecno, Infinix, any of the phone you are using.
Now head to settings of your phone and go to mobile networks or wireless connections. The target is to reach where there is phone's hotspot settings.
Set your hotspot password. You can set in 1 to up to 8 digits, 1 to 3 up to 8, or you turn it to off, to none, such that you are not stressed with passwords. A quicker connection to the receiver device. By the way, if this video is helpful for you, pop the like button such that YouTube forwards it to other people facing the same problem, and they also get helped. Thank you very much. Let us continue. Okay, let's get back. Turn on your hotspot. This could be helpful to me. Let me use it here. If you are now here, I'm comfortable enough putting it here. Does it look nice? Oh, you can let me know in the comment section whether it is okay or I remove it off. Now, I hope you remember the Every Proxy app. You downloaded the area. Go into your phone's apps and launch it. Launching it is opening it. Very simple. After opening it, toggle on the HTTPS. This will help you generate the proxy and ports which we shall use on the other device we want to share our VPN connection to. My friend, let me tell you this. I really invest a lot of time to get you helpful videos. So, kindly subscribe to this channel and support me to make more helpful videos which you shall probably need. Thank you very much for subscribing. Let's continue.
Now pick up your second phone and switch on its Wi-Fi also. It should be able to scan the phone's hotspot we switched on before. If you are connecting a laptop, also apply this technique. Switch on its Wi-Fi also. Okay, after that, tap in that Wi-Fi it is reading and connect to it. You shall find that it will connect but no internet. What is to be done? This is like struggling to drive a car without fuel. Don't expect it to move. Okay, Tukomeo, let's come back. Now, after connecting the Wi-Fi, let's open our Every Proxy app such that we get the other host IP address and port number to write in this other phone's Wi-Fi. Open this Wi-Fi and click on Advanced Settings. Now, the secret here is to manually provide this phone with the IP address of which the other phone is connected to and share it with the one such that it also gets internet connection by keeping the other VPN connected. I hope you have understood. Alright, let's continue. Open Every Proxy app and choose any of the host IP address and come into this other phone and type it into it. Here, where you clicked the manual settings. And also enter the port number as 8080.
Hey, hold on. It's not yet done. Now to check whether you have the VPN internet connection, whether it is working, open your browser on the connected phone and head to whatismyipaddress.com. You can see it is showing the servers that we set on the first phone. Let us also change the location and we see. When we change to Canada and refresh, we see it's connected to Canada servers. Let us first go through it in brief, such that we recall what we have learned from here to how to connect our VPN to another phone. Download the Every Proxy app, modify the hotspot password you understand, switch on the Wi-Fi of the other phone, open the Every Proxy app, manually reset the connected Wi-Fi of the phone you want to share to, type in the proxy address and the port number into this manually reset Wi-Fi to reconnect and have internet shared with your other device. Check out my other video of the best VPN which provides fast and free internet without being limited. If you are interested in not buying data bundles like me, if you have any issues, let me know down in the comment sections and I'll be available to help you. That's how you shall share your VPN data to another phone or device, either connecting your friend and you use the same internet, it will be also possible. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel such that I don't miss any other videos I'm going to be bringing for you. Watch this video and get free data now.
Ha 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 ha!